we can address the topic of sexual abuse, we can address the harassment, we can address domestic violence from a completely different angle, not only from a victim point of view, but actually more from an action-driven point of view.